This is a satellite photo of an uncharted island in the South Pacific. A place where myth and science meet.
Kong has been reconceived as a myth come to life.
You came here looking for a tracker. Who or what am I tracking?
The island isn't just a place that looks specifically like one thing. As you continue to travel through it, you see the variations.
It's never been touched. You don't know what to expect.
Like any natural jungle, there are predators.
Go into someone's house and start dropping bombs unless you're picking a fight.
Kong is killing his men, so it becomes his mission. I became Ahab, he was my white whale.
We're very happy to say that we have the biggest Kong of them all.
He is truly monstrous in size and scale and scope.
When people step foot on this island, their first visceral response is to look at that thing and say, that's a god.
That's the big one.
This film will be an immersive spectacle.
Kong Skull Island has things you haven't seen before. It takes you to a different world where things are beautiful and terrifying all at the same time.
It's huge, and we're talking about one of the greatest myths of all time.
Run!